Marker. So let's have a look at the first move we're going to be doing on day one, and it's the inside foot U. So we're basically just forming a U shape around the cone using both feet. So we start with the sole of our foot on the ball, drag it back towards us and transfer it to the inside of the same foot. Then we push it across our body and push it forwards with the opposite foot and then perform the exact same movement. Then we're going to get in a rhythm, go back and forth for 60 seconds.